name is Alex and welcome to another Neighbours video. It's been a little while since I've done a Neighbours video, but we are back. So I have started watching Neighbours again this week because I've been teased a little something something and I'm like, okay, look, let's be honest. If there's gonna be queer on a soap, there's a pretty high chance I'm gonna watch it because I am a sucker for a good queer story on a soap opera that just kryptonite to me, you know? So I'm like watching TV and I see these promos for Neighbours come up. I'm like, okay, what do you got for me? Because as you guys probably know, I think my last video was talking about how it was officially the end of Shelley. Jodie, the actress that's playing Ellie, was leaving the show, which I had thought she would probably be gone by the end of March. Maybe April, but she's still in the show. But also there has been like delays and stuff like that with the coronavirus. And anyway, timeline's different. Ellie's still technically on the show. I don't imagine for much longer, but she's still there. Anyway, this is not about Ellie. We're still talking about Chloe though. So my last video was on Shelley, the official end of Shelley, but you know, Chloe's still on the show. Chloe is still queer. She's still bi. And so, yep, we're back. I've not watched the show since the wedding episode. Actually, no, that was my last episode, the video that I made, the wedding episodes. My bad. Anyway, I haven't watched Neighbours since then. Even that, those episodes, I didn't really like, wasn't much story outside of Sky and Lana that I took in. So I don't really know what's going on in the Neighbours world at this point. But Chloe is married to Pierce. Apparently Pierce's ex is back in town. Kind of ex, potential ex. So apparently Pierce was like obsessed with this chick and he kept on asking her out, but she was like involved with someone else who I think was a married dude she was involved with. I don't know. But there's a whole thing there. Pierce was into her, but she wasn't into him. That was the end of that. She left and now she's back. He's married, but now apparently she started getting feelings for him. It's Neighbours. It's a soap opera. You know, there is not a storyline that doesn't involve cheating or being involved, like being attracted to someone that's involved with someone else. It's, you know, Neighbours. So she opens up to him about her feelings. He's like, that's not gonna happen. The whole thing eventually comes out to Chloe because Paul gets involved for some reason. Anyway, so there was drama around that because Chloe's like, what's the deal? Are you trying to go for my husband? Blah, 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 blah. Not here to talk about that because, like, I honestly don't care. What has piqued my interest, though, and they are teasing in the promos, is something happening, like a connection between Chloe and Naomi, which is Pierce's sort of ex, sort of, not really. And honestly, I'm here for it. Yes, I have been sucking in to watch this storyline between Chloe and Naomi because why not? They're both attractive and I am here for them. I honestly have only watched this week's episode, so I don't know. I've only seen very limited of them together, but like, I can see them together. I can see chemistry between them. I can see it and I want it now. So yeah, I'm watching Neighbours now to see where this storyline goes. Am I being queer baited? There's a very high possibility that I am. There's a very, very high possibility that I am. But I have to see where it goes. I just want to see it. But yeah, I am going to watch it. I'm not gonna recommend it at this point. I will continue to make videos until I'm either like, okay, this is not gonna go anywhere, or, you know, it does go anywhere. So you guys can stick around on my channel if you guys just don't wanna invest your time in Neighbours, which is totally understandable. I will do the heavy lifting and I'll let you guys know what comes about the storyline. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. I will see you guys in my next video. All right, bye.